Starts off with a song called The Ballad of John and Yoko. All right. Standing on the docks of Southampton, trying to get the haul into France. The man in the Mac said, you gotta go back. You know they wouldn't even give us a chance. Christ, you know it ain't easy. You know how hard it can be. The way that things are going, they're gonna crucify me. Finally made a plane into Paris, honeymooning down by the Seine. Peter Brown called to say, you can make it okay. You can't get married in Gibraltar or Spain. Christ, you know it ain't easy. You know how hard it can be. And the way that things are going, they're gonna crucify me. Drove from Paris to the Amsterdam Hilton, talking in our beds for a week. The newspaper said, hey, what you doing in bed? I said, we're only trying to get us some peace. Christ, you know it ain't easy. You know how hard it can be. Yeah, the way that things are going, they're gonna crucify me. Saving up your money for a rainy day, giving all your clothes to charity. Last night the wife said, oh boy, when you're dead, you don't take nothing with you but your soul. Think, made a lightning trip to Vienna, eating chocolate cake in a bag. The newspaper said, she's gone to his head. They look just like two gurus in drag. You know it ain't easy. You know how hard it can be. Caught the early plane back to London, 50 acorns tied in a sack. The man from the press said, we wish you success. It's good to have the both of you back. Christ, you know it ain't easy. You know how hard it can be. Oh, and the way that things are going, they're gonna crucify me. The way that things are going, of John and Yoko. Ooh, good way to get things started. Let me take you down, 'cause I'm going to Strawberry Field. Nothing is real, and nothing to get hung about. Strawberry fields forever. Living is easy with eyes closed. Misunderstanding all you see. It's getting hard to be someone, but it all works out. It doesn't matter much to me. Let me take you down, 'cause I'm going to Strawberry Fields. Nothing is real, nothing to get hung about. Strawberry fields forever. No one I think is in my tree. I mean, it must be high or low. That is, you can't, you know, tune in, but it's all right. That is, I think it's not too bad. So let let me take you down, 'cause I'm going to Strawberry Fields. Nothing is real, and nothing to get hung about. Strawberry Fields forever. Always know, sometimes I think it's me, but you know I know when it's a dream. I think I know, I mean, yes, but it's all wrong. That is, I think I disagree. Let me take you down, 'cause I'm going to Strawberry Fields. When nothing is real, nothing to get hung about. Strawberry Fields forever. Strawberry Fields forever. Strawberry Fields forever. Strawberry Fields forever. What a beautiful song. You know, that song was recorded twice by the Beatles. First was as the band, and then they did it with the orchestra. And then John was like, I like the first part with the band, and then the rest of it with the orchestra. And he told George Martin to splice them together. And George said, well, there's a problem, John. You see, we recorded the part with the band in the key of A and the part with the orchestra in the key of B. They're in different keys. And John said, well, you'll figure it out. And sure enough, George Martin figured out a solution, and he sped up the A a little bit, and then he slowed down the B a little bit. And there's a point about a minute and 20 seconds into the song where you actually hear that, here it goes. He goes from a, let me take you down, 'cause I'm going to Strawberry. It's a really weird warped sound. I never noticed it until George Martin talked about it. Maybe they'll notice it now too. But what's kind of cool is I was listening to the album Love, and there's a version of Strawberry Fields Forever on there where the whole song's in B. And I noticed it. I'm like, this is, I had to pick up my guitar and prove it to myself. It was pretty cool. The next song starts on a B. Listen, I'm going to be playing all kinds of John Lennon songs tonight. I want you to know, this show is for the John Lennon fans especially. There's going to be definitely some of the early Beatles stuff more towards the end when I want to, you know, finish strong. But I want to delve deep into John Lennon's songwriting and solo career too, so we're in for a little bit of a ride tonight. If you're a John Lennon fan, you're in the right place. This one's from the album Magical Mystery Tour. They fly. I'm crying, sitting on a cornflake, waiting for the van to come. I'm a magic t-shirt, stupid bloody Tuesday man. You've been a naughty boy, you let your face grow long. I am the Eggman. Woo! They are the Eggman. I am the walrus, goo 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 tube, Mr. City policeman sitting pretty little policeman in a row. See how they fly like Lucy in the sky, see how they snipe. From a dead dog's eye, crumble like a fishwife, pornographic priestess, man, you've been a naughty girl, you let your knickers down. I am the Eggman. Woo! They are the Eggman. Woo! I am the walrus, goo 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 choo. You get your tan by standing in the English rain. I am the Eggman. Woo! They are the Eggman. Woo! I am the walrus. Goo 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 choo, goo 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 choo. Expert, expert, choking smokers. Don't you think the Joker laughs at you? See how they snide like pigs in a sty. See how they snide. I'm crying. Semolina Pilchards climbing up the Eiffel Tower. Elementary penguins singing Hare Krishna. Man, you should have seen them kicking Edgar Allan Poe. I am the Eggman. They are the Eggman. I am the walrus. Goo 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 choo. Goo 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 choo. Goo 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 choo. Goo 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 choo. Choo. Goo goo choo goo choo. Goo goo choo. Goo goo choo. Goo goo choo. Stop guys. Edgar Allan Johnson. Super summer villain. Is she dead? Get you down, Father. Rest you. Goo 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 jube. I hope you're singing along on that one. You can shine your shoes and wear a suit. You can comb your hair and look quite cute. You can wear a collar and a tie. One thing you can't hide is when you're crippled inside. You can wear a mask and paint your face. You can call yourself the human race. You can hide your face behind a smile. One thing you can't hide is when you're crippled inside. Well, now you know that your cat has nine lives. Yeah, nine lives to itself. Oh, but you've only got one. A dog's life ain't fun. Mama, take a look outside. You can go to church and sing a hymn. You can judge me by the color of my skin. You can live a lie until you die. One thing you can't hide is when you're crippled inside. Well, now you know your little cat has nine lives.
Oh, yeah.
Nine lives to his own little self. Oh, but you only got one, and a dog's life ain't fun. Mama, take a look outside. Come on. Well, now you know your little kitty has only nine lives.
Wow,
it's got nine lives to its own little self.
Meow.
Oh, boy, you've only got one, and a dog's life ain't fun.
Ooh, ooh, ooh.
Mama, take a look outside.
Come on.
I said you can go to church and sing a hymn. You can judge me by the color of my skin. You can live a lie until you die. But one thing you can't hide is when you're crippled inside. One thing you can't hide is when you're crippled inside. One thing you can't hide is when you're crippled. That's a song from the album Imagine. In fact, that's track one on the album Imagine. All right, here's a song from the album Double Fantasy. This is a particular favorite of mine. And I don't usually sing this one. Usually somebody else is singing this one. So wish me luck. People say I'm crazy, doing what I'm doing. Well, it gives me all kinds of warnings to save me from ruin. When I say that I'm okay, well, they look at me kind of strange. Surely you're not happy now, you no longer play the game. People say I'm lazy, I'm dreaming my life away. Well, they give me all kinds of advice designed to enlighten me. I tell them that I'm doing fine, watching shadows on the wall. Don't you miss the big time, boy, you're no longer on the ball. I'm just sitting here watching the wheels go round and round. I really love to watch them roll. No longer riding on the merry-go-round. I just had to let it go. People ask me questions, lost in confusion. Well, I tell them there's no problems, only solutions. Well, they shake their heads and they look at me as if I lost my mind. I tell them there's no hurry, I'm just sitting here doing time. I'm just sitting here watching the wheels go round and round. I really love to watch them roll. No longer riding on the merry-go-round. I just had to let it go. 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 Oh, oh. Yeah, watching the wheels. I got through it. All right. By the way, cheers. Okay. Friend Sue Chisholm. I hope she's watching. She posted a nice meme of John Lennon saying, "We all shine on like the moon and the stars and the sun." That's from this song. Playing those mind games together, pushing the barriers, planting seeds, playing the mind gorilla, chanting the mantra of peace on earth. I've been playing those mind games. Some kind of druid dude lifting the veil, doing the mind gorilla. Some call it magic, the search for the grail. You know that for sure. Love is a flower. You gotta let it, you gotta let it grow. So keep on playing those mind games together. Faith in the future. You just can't beat on those mind gorillas. Absolute elsewhere, in the stones of your mind. Yeah, we're playing those mind games forever. Projecting our images in space and in time. And you know that for sure. Yes is surrender. You gotta let it, you gotta let it go. So keep on playing those mind games together, doing the ritual, dance in the sun, millions of mind gorillas, putting their soul power to the karmic wheel. Keep on playing those mind games forever, raising the spirit of peace and love. Love. I want you to make love, not war. I know you've heard it before. I want you to make love, not war. I know that you heard it before.
Come on, sing it with me. Friends, right there is the message of John Lennon. All right, well, let's take you on back to some early Beatles. A song John wrote when he was probably 17 or 18 years old. Whenever I want you around, yeah, all I've gotta do is call you on the phone. You come running home, yeah, that's all I gotta do. And when whisper in your ear the words you long to hear, then I'll be kissing you. And the same goes for me. Whenever you want me at all, I'll be here, yes I will. Whenever you call, you just gotta call on me. Yeah, you've just gotta call on me. And when you on the phone, you'll come running home, yeah, that's all I gotta do. And the same goes for me. Whenever you want me at all, I'll be here, yes I will. Whenever you call, you just gotta call on me, yeah. Mm-hmm. I've Got to Do. Last year, Mr. Dave Hurley, he sang that one with us. All right. Just going to see if I can glance over the screen, make sure we're still live. Looks like it. All right. Not really following the comment feed too much, but I'm glad people are tuning in. John Lennon fans just like me. I'm trying to remember the chords of this one. I'll just have at it and it'll probably come to me. I'm a loser. I'm a loser. And I'm not what I appear to be. Of all the love I have won or have lost, there is one love I should never have crossed. She was a girl in a million, my friend. I should have known she would win in the end. I'm a loser, and I've lost someone who's near to me. I'm a loser, and I'm not what I appear to be. Although I laugh and I act like a clown, beneath this mask I am wearing a frown. My tears are falling like rain from the sky. Is it for her or myself that I cry? I'm a loser, and I lost someone who's near to me. I'm a loser, and I'm not what I appear to be. What have I done to deserve such a fate? I realize I have left it too late. And so it's true, pride comes before a fall. I'm telling you so that you won't lose all. I'm a loser, and I've lost someone who's near to me. I'm a loser, and I'm not what I appear to be. And I remember first time I heard that song, and I thought, wow, he's singing that he's a loser. Who would do that? And then I had my heart broken, and I realized, oh yeah, I know what he's talking about now. Here I stand, head in hand, turn my face to the wall. If she's gone, I can't go on, feeling 2 foot small. Everywhere people stare, each and every day, I can see them laugh at me, and I hear them say, hey, you've got to hide your love away. Hey, you've got to hide your love away. How can I even try? I can never win. But she said to me, love will find a way. Gather around all you clowns, let me hear you say. Got to hide your love away. Hey, you've got to hide your love away.
Song. Story goes that John wrote that for Brian Epstein, who was the manager of the Beatles, and back in the 60s, homosexuality was like, you know, not something that you would talk about or you'd be put down. And well, I guess there's still problems with it these days, but it's getting better, isn't it? Thankfully. But John wrote that for Brian, because he had to constantly hide his love away. A girl, or should I say, she once had me. She showed me her room, isn't it good, Norwegian wood. She asked me to stay, she told me to sit anywhere. I looked around and I noticed there wasn't a chair. Biding my time, drinking her wine. We talked until 2, and then she said, it's time for bed. She told me she worked in the morning and started to laugh. I told her I didn't and crawled off to sleep in the bath. And when I awoke, I was alone. This bird had flown. So I lit the fire, isn't it good? Norwegian wood. Norwegian wood. That was the first pop song to ever have a sitar on it. I was trying to. That's me trying to play like a sitar. All right. This next song is one of my favorites. Is there anybody going to listen to my story, all about the girl who came to stay? She's the kind of girl you want so much it makes you sorry, still you don't regret a single day.
are, girl, girl. When I think of all the times I've tried so hard to leave her, she will turn to me and start to cry. And she promises the earth to me, and I believe her. After all this time, I don't know. Of girl who puts you down when friends are there, you feel a fool. When you say she's looking good, she acts as if it's understood she's cool. She told when she was young that pain would lead to pleasure. Did she understand it when they said that a man must break his back to earn his day of leisure? Will she still believe it when he's dead?
Song Girl. It's from the Rubber Soul album, as was Norwegian Wood. As you can tell, I'm getting into a little acoustic stretch here. This is an acoustic song from the album, the White Album, officially called The Beatles. But because it was just a white cover, they called it The White Album. It's interesting. The Beatles always had really great album covers. And they had gone really crazy with Sgt. Pepper's and then Magical Mystery Tour, that they wanted to do the exact like opposite from those, and they just went with a white cover. That was so smart. Anyway, this is also one of my favorites. They're all my favorites, but this one's one of my really top favorites.
Cry, baby, cry. Make your mother sigh. She's old enough to know better. The king of Marigold was in the kitchen cooking breakfast for the queen. The queen was in the parlor playing piano for the children of the king. Cry, baby, cry. Make your mother sigh. She's old enough to know better. So cry, baby, cry. The king was in the garden picking flowers for a friend who came to play. The queen was in the playroom painting pictures for the children's holiday. Cry, baby, cry. Make your mother sigh. She's old enough to know better. So cry, baby, cry. The Duchess of Kirkcaldry always smiling and arriving late for tea. The Duke was having problems with a message at the local Bird and Bee. Cry, baby, cry, make your mother sigh. She's old enough to know better, so cry, baby, cry. 12 o'clock, a meeting round the table for a seance in the dark. With voices out of nowhere put on specially by the children for a lark. Cry, baby, cry, make your mother sigh. She's old enough to know better, so cry, baby, cry. Cry, 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 baby. She's old enough to know better, so cry, baby, cry. Can you take me back where I've been from? Can you take me back? Can you take me back where I've been from? Mama, can you take me back? Can you take me back? Can you take me where I've been from? Can you take me back? Number nine. Number nine. What's the situation? They are standing still. Financial imbalance. The Watusi. The twist. El Dorado. Number nine. Number nine. Number nine. Rise. Rise. And when you do them, you become naked. Everyone knew that as time went by, they'd get a little bit older and a little bit slower. Number nine. Number nine. Number nine.
Turn me on, dead man. Turn me on, dead man. Turn me on, dead man. Dear Prudence, won't you come out to play? Dear Prudence, greet the brand new day. The sun is up, the sky is blue. It's beautiful, and so are you, dear Prudence. Won't you come out to play? Dear Prudence, open up your eyes. Prudence, see the sunny sky. The clouds would be a daisy chain. Let me see you smile again, dear Prudence. Won't you open up your eyes? Look around, around, around. Look around, 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 around. Look around. Dear Prudence, let me see you smile. Dear like a little child. The wind is old, the birds will sing, and you are part of everything, dear Prudence. Won't you let me see you smile, dear Prudence? Won't you come out to play? Dear Prudence, greet the brand new day. The sun is up, the sky is blue, it's beautiful. So are you, dear Prudence? Won't you come out to play? Dear Prudence. Because Prudence was Mia Farrow's sister. They were over in India. She wouldn't come out of the tent. Woo! Tell you what, these bowler hats, pretty warm. But now I got a hat head, so I gotta keep it on. He's got his bowler hat on there. He's got a scally cap there. Should have worn my scally cap, maybe. How we doing? We're about an hour into the show so far. I'm going to go back to some solo John Lennon right here with a song that on John Lennon Night with the full band, we usually get Mr. Pete Cassani to sing this one with us. Pete Cassani from the band The Peasants does a great job on it. Guitar and vocals. I'm gonna do the best I can here. Here is some stranger's room late in the afternoon. What am I doing? Communication lost.
to do. I feel you slipping away. Feel you slipping away.
Double Fantasy album, that song goes right into Yoko Ono singing, save your sweet talk for when you score, save your Monday kisses for your glass lady, I want the truth and nothing more, I'm moving on, I'm moving on, you're getting phony. Wow, what a great comeback to that song, right there. Okay. Here's a beautiful song John wrote that, man, my good friend Lynn Wilcott usually sings this one at the John Lennon Night Show. And boy, am I missing Lynn, man. I haven't sung with Lynn since March. Man. You know, this morning I stayed up all night editing the video that I had shot from last year on John Lennon Night. So, and I put it up on YouTube. So, you know, when we're done with this, you can go check that out. And when you hear Lynn doing this song, man, she's so good. Gonna do my best, though. The other half of the sky. Woman, I can hardly express my mixed emotions at my thoughtlessness. After all, I'm forever in your debt. And woman, I will try to express my inner feelings and thankfulness for showing me the meaning of success. Ooh. Well, well, do 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 do. Remember my life.
life is in your hands. And woman, hold me close to your heart. However distant, don't keep us apart. After all, it is written in the stars. Ooh, well, well. Do 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 do. Sorrow or pain. So let me tell you again and again and again. I love you. Yeah, yeah. Now and forever.
Beautiful song. I think John Lennon wrote that for me to sing to my wife. Oh, way better when Lynn sings it, though. Miss you, Lenny. All right. At one point, John Lennon was writing these songs that, like, he said something about, you know, you go to these marches, everyone's still singing all the, you know, the Pete Seeger songs and the Woody Guthrie songs, and they needed to be updated. So he started writing a few. This is one of them. It's called Only People. Let's go!
Only people know just how to talk to people. Only people know just how to change the world. Only people realize the power of people. Well, a million heads are better than one, so come on, let's get it on. Well, I know how we've tried, the millions of tears that we've cried. Make no mistake, now we can't be denied. With woman and man side by side. Oh yeah.
I'm following a chart on this one and I lost it. Let me take this one from the top because this is a really good song.
Just how to talk to people. Yeah, only people know just how to change the world. Only people realize the power of people. Well, a million heads are better than one, so come on, let's get it on. Tried. crowd. Now we are hip, but we've been through the trip, and we can't be denied. With woman and man side by side, make no mistake, it's our future we're making. Bake the cake and eat it too. We don't want no big brother scene. Only people know just how to talk to people. Only people know just how to change the world. Only people realize the power of people. I said a million heads are better than one, so come on, let's get it on. Well, it's long overdue. There ain't nothing better to do. Said, now we are hip, but we've been through the trip. We can slide right on through. There's nothing on earth we can't do. Fish or cut bait, it's our future we're making. All together now, pull the chain. We don't want no big brother scene. Only people know just how to talk to people. Only people know just how to change the world. Only people realize the power of people. Yeah, a million heads are better than one, so come on, get it on. Only people know just how to talk to people. People know just how to talk to people. Yeah, only people know just how to talk to people.
Oh yeah, man. Here's one from the album. What is this? This is from the Imagine album. When he talks about Tricky Dicky, he's talking about Richard Nixon. Some similarities going on now or what? Yeah. Two, three, four.
Sick to death of hearing things from uptight, short-sighted, narrow-minded hypocrites. All I want is the truth now. Just give me some truth now. I've had enough of reading things by neurotic, psychotic, pig-headed politicians. All I want is the truth now. Just give me some truth. No short-haired, yellow-bellied son of Tricky Dicky gonna mother Hubbard soft-soak me with just a pocket full of hope. Money for dope, money for rope. No short-haired, yellow-bellied son of Tricky Dicky gonna mother Hubbard soft-soap me with just a pocket full of hope. Money for dope, money for rope. I'm sick to death of seeing things from tight-lipped, condescending mama's little chauvinists. All I want is the truth now. Just give me some truth now. I've had enough of watching scenes of schizophrenic, egocentric, paranoid prima donnas. All I want is the truth now. Just give me some truth. No short-haired, yellow-bellied son of Tricky Dicky's gonna mother Hubbard soft-soak me with just a pocket full of hope. Money for dough.
money for Rome. I'm sick to death of hearing things from uptight, short-sighted, narrow-minded hypocrites. All I want is the truth. Just give me some truth. Had enough of reading things by neurotic, psychotic, pig-headed politicians. All I want is the truth now. Just give me some truth now. All I want is the truth. Just give me some truth. All I want is the truth. Just give me some truth. Change the world. You tell me that it's evolution. Well, you know, we all want to change the world. But when you talk about destruction, don't you know that you can count me out? Yeah. You know it's gonna be. It's gonna be all right. You know it's gonna be all right. You say you got a real solution. Well, you know, we'd all love to see a plan. You ask me for a contribution. Well, you know, we're all doing what we can. But if you want money for people with minds that hate, all I can tell you is, brother, you'll have to wait. Don't you know it's gonna be all right? Don't you know it's gonna be all right? Don't you know it's gonna be. Say you'll change the Constitution. Well, you know, we all want to change your head. You tell me that it's evolution. Well, you know, you better free your mind instead. 'Cause if you go carrying pictures of Chairman Mao, you ain't gonna make it with anyone anyhow. Don't you know it's gonna be alright? Don't you know it's gonna be alright? Don't you know it's gonna be alright?
Time to have a little beer. Let's say cheers, you guys. This is a piano song. I'm going to try it on guitar. I may have to, you know, bail on this one, but we're going to try it, all right? I love this song. Remember when you were young, how the hero was never hung, always
got away. Remember how the man used to leave you empty-handed, always, always let you down. If you ever change your mind about leaving, it all behind, remember, remember today. Hey, and don't feel sorry about the way it's gone, and don't you worry about what you've done. When you were small, how people seem so tall, always had their way. Do you remember your ma and pa? Wishing for movie stardom, always, always playing a part. Now if you ever feel so sad, the whole world is driving you mad, remember, remember today. Hey, and don't feel sorry about the way it's gone, and don't you worry about what you've done. No, no, remember, remember the fifth. I've told you before, stay away from my door. No, don't give me that brother, 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 brother. The freaks on the phone won't leave me alone. So don't give me that brother, 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 brother. All religion from Jesus to Paul. Don't let them fool you with dope and cocaine. No one can harm you, feel your own pain. I said, sitting there with your cock in your hand. It don't get you nowhere, don't make you a man. I heard something about my ma and my pa. They didn't want me, so they made me a star. Nobody's worth what you can do. There ain't no Jesus gonna come from the sky. Now that I found out, I know I can't cry.
Doing a couple songs here, a few songs, from the album Plastic Ono Band, which was released 50 years ago this year. They always have these big, hey, 50 years. No one's been talking about the Plastic Ono Band album, so I'm playing some tonight. I remember when I bought the Plastic Ono Band album, me and my buddy Joe Azika, we rode our bikes out to this record store. It was a pretty good ride. But they had all the best records there.
As soon as you're born, they make you feel small by giving you no time instead of it all. Till the pain is so big you feel nothing at all. Hurt you at home and they hit you at school. They hate you if you're clever and they despise the fool. Till you're so fucking crazy you can't follow their rules. When they've tortured and scared you for 20 odd years, then they expect you to pick a career. When you can't really function, you're so full of fear. They keep you doped with religion and sex and TV. You think you're so clever and classless and free. But we're still fucking peasants as far as I can see. There's room at the top, they are telling you still. But first you must learn how to smile as you kill. If you want to be like the folks on the hill, a working class hero is something to be. A working class hero is something to be. A working class hero is something to be. If you want to be a hero, just follow Johnny. If you want to be a hero, just follow Johnny.
Working class hero. Sorry about my French, but that's how the words go. I didn't want to change it up. All right, we're going to do one from the Mind Games album that I kind of like playing it instrumentally, although I may be compelled to sing a little bit. First time in my life, my eyes are wide open. Oh, my lover, for the first time in my life, my eyes can see. Short version of the vocals. I like the instrumental version. Whew. All right. I'm going to do a song that I consider this one of the best love songs ever written. Especially, there's this line in the song where John says, "She makes me sweat and forget who I am." Yeah, I mean, can you imagine? You can't forget that you're John Lennon. You know what I mean? I have a hard enough time forgetting that I'm Scott Damgard, you know? It's like, you are who you are, and, you know, there must have been such a, you know, feeling for John that he was able to just release any thoughts of what else goes on in the world and just be with this woman Well, he wrote this when he was on that lost weekend where him and Yoko separated for a, you know, it was a good, actually it wasn't just a weekend, it was, you know, like a year or something. So he may have written it about May Pang, I don't know. But when asked about it, John Lennon himself said, it's just a piece of garbage. So, you know, maybe it meant nothing to John, but to me, I think this is a beautiful song. Check it out. Sweet as the smell of success. Her body's warm and wet. She gets me through this god-awful loneliness. A natural high butterfly. Oh, I need her. Just like a willow tree, a breath of spring you see. Oh boy, you don't know what she can do to me. She makes me sweat and forget who I am. I need her. Well, I was wondering how long that this could go on. Never be surprised, but could it be that I bit my own tongue? Oh yeah, it's so hard to swallow when you're wrong. Sunrise in her eyes. God only knows such a sweet surprise. I was blind, she blew my mind. Think that I love her. Maybe it's not the greatest love song ever, but I love it, man. What a great song. The album's pretty cool. It's got a horn section on that song. It's pretty rocking. All right, you guys ready to sing along? Here we go. Don't let me down. Nobody ever loved me like she does. Oh, she does. Yes, she does. And if somebody loved me like she do me, oh, she do me. Yes, she does. Don't let me
first time. Don't you know it's gonna last? It's a love that lasts forever. It's a love that has no past. Don't let me down. Don't let me down. Don't let me down. Don't let me down. And from the first time that she really done me, ooh, she done me, she done me good. I guess nobody ever really done me. Ooh, she done me, she done me good.
I sang that last year with Dave Herlihy from O Positive. That was a great jam. Oh man, last year we sang this song with Susan Catania, this next one. And the year before, Camila sang it. Woo. I got some shoes to fill.
Shoot me. Shoot. muddy water. He won Mojo Filter. He said, one and one and one is three. Got to be good looking, cause he's so hard to see. Come together. You over there,
together. Song from the album Let It Be. Wait, no, Abbey Road. Stand corrected, sorry, John. Abbey Road. This next song's from Abbey Road, too. I don't know if I'll be able to do it or not. I'm going to give it a try. She's so
you so bad, babe. I want you. I want you so bad. It's driving me mad. It's driving me mad.
Too easy to do by yourself. Gave it a shot. All right. Let's see. Let me just look at my song list here and see where we're at. Well, I got a whole bunch more songs to do. If you guys want to stay with me for a while, I'm going to do a few more from John's solo albums. And then I'm just going to rock it home with some early Beatles stuff. So I got a whole bunch of them, too. So if you want to stay with me here, let's try this one here. It's another piano song, but I'm going to see what I can do on the guitar with it. 3-4.
And so karma's going to get you. Gonna knock you right on the head. Better get yourself together. soon you're gonna be dead. What in the world are you thinking of? Laughing in the face of love. And what on earth are you trying to do? It's up to you. Yeah, you. Instant karma's gonna get you. Gonna knock you right in the face. Better get yourself together, darling. Join the human race. How in the world are you gonna see? Laughing at fools like me. And who in the earth do you think you are? A superstar, well right you are, and we all shine on, like the moon and the stars and the sun, well we all shine on, everyone, come on, instant karma's gonna get you. You're right off your feet. Better recognize your brothers. Everyone you meet. Why in the world are we here? Surely not to live in pain and fear. And why on earth are you there? When you're everywhere. Get your share and we all shine on like the moon and the stars and the sun. Yeah, we all shine on. Everyone, come on. Yeah, we all shine on like the moon, the stars and the sun.
Song that I meant earlier when I said was for Sue Chisholm. She posted that cool meme with, "We all shine on like the moon and the stars and the sun." For some reason, I got that mixed up with Mind Games earlier. That's for you, Susie. All right, I'm gonna try one that I don't think I've ever played this one before. I think I can do it. Shove, but it's so hard. It's
really hard. Sometimes I feel like going down. You gotta eat, you gotta drink, you gotta feel something, you gotta worry, but it's so hard. Yeah, it's really hard. Sometimes I feel like going down. But when it's good, it's really good. Like when I hold you in my arms, baby. Sometimes I feel like going down. But it's so hard, it's really hard. Sometimes I feel like going down, but when it's good, it's really good. Like when I hold you in my arms, baby. Sometimes I feel like going down.
Oh yeah.
You gotta run, you've gotta hide, you've gotta keep your woman satisfied. But it's so hard, it's really hard. Sometimes I feel like going down. Sometimes I feel like going down.
Oh yeah. A little double entendre on that song or what? Johnny. Oh yeah. Okay, there's another piano song that's I probably shouldn't even be attempting this one. I did it one time with Alex. I can never pronounce his last name. Alex Iwanicki. He knows who I'm talking about. He was playing the piano on this, and it worked out fabulous. But this is just going to be me trying it on the guitar. I just love this song, so that's why I'm trying it. I love all these John Lennon songs. People say we've got it made. Don't they know we're so afraid? Isolation. We're afraid to be alone. Everybody got to have a home. Isolation. Just a boy and a little girl trying to change the whole wide world. The world is just a little town. Everybody trying to put us down. So much pain. But then again, you're not to blame. You're just a human, a victim of the insane. We're afraid of everyone, afraid of the sun. Isolation. The sun will never disappear, but the world may not have many years. Isolation. My heart was beating fast. I began to lose control. I began to lose control. I didn't mean to hurt you. I'm sorry that made you cry. Oh my, I didn't want to hurt you. I'm just a jealous guy. I was feeling insecure. You might not love me anymore. I was shivering inside. I was shivering inside. I didn't mean to hurt you. I'm sorry that I made you cry. Didn't want to hurt you. I'm just a jealous guy. Jealous guy. I was trying to catch your eye. Thought that you was trying to hide. I was swallowing my pain. I was swallowing my pain. Didn't mean to hurt you. I'm sorry that I made you cry. Oh
didn't want to hurt you. I'm just a jealous guy, look out, mama. I'm just a jealous guy, look out. I'm just a jealous guy.
Beautiful song. I'm a pretty decent whistler, and I couldn't whistle that solo part. That's just too high. I don't know how John did it, man. What a range that guy had. He could sing so low and so high and effortless. I don't know if he had quite the range as Freddie Mercury, but he, you know, David Bowie, but he had a range. You know, it's kind of interesting. My brother David pointed this out to me, that in the Beatles, Paul always, when they did, like, they harmonized, whether it was the melody or the harmony, Paul always sang the higher part, and John always sang the lower part. The only time John sang a higher part on the melody, you know, higher harmony, was if he was singing with George. He never did that with Paul. That was the Beatles sound, was. So even if Paul was singing the lead melody, John's harmony was lower. I didn't believe it when my brother told me, and then I went and I listened to every Beatle record, and he's right. It's crazy. All right, I got a friend named David Howard Faircloth, who he's as big of a Beatles fan as I am, big as a John Lennon fan, maybe even bigger. He's a few years older than me, so he remembers seeing the Beatles on the Ed Sullivan Show, which I wasn't old enough for that, but that changed his life. And that guy, he's written over like 600 songs. And he's been making demos the whole time. And, you know, but he's just, you know, basically raising his family. So he, you know, put his musical career kind of on hold while he took a regular job and just did this on the side, and he accumulated over 600 songs. He just released his first album on like Spotify just like last week. You know, and he's got like 600 songs, but this album is like his most recent stuff. It's not like he went and culled the best of the 600. This is new stuff. David Howard Faircloth. Go listen to his album. I'm gonna write a review of his album. The reason I bring him up is because I remember one time he was at one of my gigs and he asked me to play this song. And I said, oh, I don't know it. And but I knew the words because I had sung it so many times to the album. So he just started yelling out the chord changes to me. And that's how I learned the song. So this is for you, Howie. This is a story about your friend and mine. Who is it? Who is it? There you stand with your LA tan and your New York walk and your New York talk. Your mother left you when you were small, but you're gonna wish you wasn't born at all. Yeah. Stealing glass. Stealing glass, stealing glass. Your phone don't ring, no one answers your call. How does it feel to be off the wall?
Well, your mouthpiece squawks as you spread your lies, but you can't pull strings if your hands are tied. Yeah. Well, your teeth are clean, but your mind is capped. You leave your smell like an alley cat. Yeah. A stealing glass. Stealing glass. Glass. Stealing glass. To laugh. I saw the photograph. He blew his mind out in a car. He didn't notice the lights had changed. A crowd of people stood and stared. They'd seen his face before. Nobody was really sure if he was from the House of Lords. I saw a film today, oh boy. The English army had just won the war. A crowd of people turned away. I just had to look, having read the book. I'd love to turn you on. Woke up, fell out of bed, dragged a comb across my head. Found my way downstairs and drank a cup. Looking up, I noticed I was late. Found my coat, grabbed me hat. I made the bus in seconds flat. Found my way upstairs and had a smoky smoke. Somebody spoke and I went into a dream. I hills in Blackburn, Lancashire. And though the holes were rather small, they had to count them all. Now they know how many holes it takes to fill the Albert Hall. Could be any other way, never could be any other way, never could be any other way. Woo! A day in the life. There was a little Paul McCartney in there. I kind of broke the rules and did a little McCartney section there, but I couldn't not do that song. I couldn't edit out the McCartney part, so yeah, forgive me there. He's a real nowhere man, sitting in his nowhere land, making all his nowhere plans for nobody. Doesn't have a point of view, knows not where he's going to. Isn't he a bit like you and me? Nowhere man, listen, you don't know what you're missing. Nowhere man, the world is at your command. He's as blind as he can be, he just sees what he wants to see. Nowhere man, can you see me at all? Nowhere man, don't worry, take your time, don't hurry, live it all till somebody else lends you a hand. He's as blind as he can be, he just sees what he wants to see. Nowhere man, can you see me at all? Nowhere man, you don't know what you're missing. Nowhere man, the world is at your command. Oh, yeah. He's a real nowhere man, sitting in his nowhere land, making all his nowhere plans for nobody. Making all his nowhere plans for nobody. Making all his nowhere plans for nobody. I can't hide, I can't hide, I can't hide. such a feeling that my love I can't hide, I can't hide, I can't hide. Yeah, you got that something I think you understand.
Taking it home now. But that's not how it goes. It's more like this. One, two, three. It's been a hard day's night. I've been working like a dog. It's been a hard day's night. I should be sleeping like a log. But when I get home to you, I find the things that you do will make me feel alright. You know I work all day to get you money to buy you things. It's worth it just to hear you say you're gonna give me everything. So why on earth should I moan? 'Cause when I get you alone, you know I'll be okay. Oh, when I dog. It's been a hard day's night. I should be sleeping like a log. But when I get home to you, I find the things that you do will make me feel alright. Woo! Yeah! Why on earth should I moan? 'Cause when I get you alone, you know I'm feeling alright. But when I'm home, everything seems to be right. When I'm home, feeling you holding me tight, tight, yeah. It's been a hard day's night, and I've been working like a dog. Should be sleeping like a log. But when I get home to you, I find the things that you do will make me feel alright. You know I feel alright. You know I feel alright. Oh yeah, another song with a little Paul McCartney part in it. You can X, hit that X, and it'll close that out. See that X on the blue line there? There it goes. No, That's when someone messages me, and then it just pops up on my screen and blocks everything else, and you can't see nothing. And I'm too far away to block it out, but you're good. Woo! My wife's actually sitting here watching. She doesn't want to be on camera, so don't ask. But she says hi. She's helping me out, so I'll dedicate this one to her. This is one Dave Mirabella sang the last couple years. Help, I need somebody, help, not just anybody, help, you know I need someone.
much younger than today. Never needed anybody's help in any way. But now these days are gone and I'm not so self-assured. Now I find that I changed my mind and I'm opening up the door. Help me if you can, I'm feeling down. And I do appreciate you being around. Help me get my feet back on the ground. So many ways my independence seems to vanish in the haze, but every now and then I feel so insecure. Now I find I treat you like I never done before. Help me if you can, I'm feeling down, and I do appreciate you being around. Get my feet back on the ground. Won't you please help me? When I was younger, so much younger than today, I never needed anybody's help in any way. But now these days are gone and I'm not so self-assured. Now I find I need you like I've never done before. Help me if you can, I'm feeling down. And I do appreciate you being around. Help me get my feet back on the ground. Won't you please, please help me? Do right by me. She said that living with me was bringing her down, yeah. And she could never be free whenever I was around. Oh, she's got a ticket to ride. She's got a ticket to ride. She's got a ticket to ride, but she don't care. I don't know why she's riding so high. Should've think twice, should've do right by me. Before she gets to saying goodbye. Should've think twice, should've do right by me. I think I'm gonna be sad. I think it's today, yeah. The girl that's driving me mad is going away, yeah. Oh, she's got a ticket to ride.
I mean, she's got a ticket to ride. She don't care. All right, Janet. You've been asking for this one on some of my Sunday All Request shows, and I've been screwing it up, so I looked at the chords, and hopefully I'm not going to screw it up today. Just saying that, I know I'm going to screw it up now. I already screwed it up.
I've got something to say that might cause you pain. If I catch you talking to that boy again, I'm gonna let you down and leave you flat. Because I've told you before, oh, you can't do that. Now it's the second time I've caught you talking to him. Do I have to tell you one more time? I think it's a sin. I'm gonna let you down and leave you flat. Because I've told you before, oh, you can't do that. Everybody's green, 'cause I'm the one who won your love. But if they'd seen talking that way, they'd laugh at my face. So please listen to me if you wanna stay mine. I can't help my feelings, I go out of my mind. I'm gonna let you down and leave you flat. Because I've told you before, oh, you can't do if they'd see you talking that way, they'd laugh in my face. So please listen to me if you wanna stay mine. I can't help my feelings, I go out of my mind. I think I'll let you down and leave you flat. Because I've told you before, you be bold. Oh, you can't do that.
You can't do that. Hey, he said he was a jealous guy. You know, he was consistent. All right, I'm going to do one that John Lennon did not write, but in my mind, and probably yours, he did the definitive version of this song. I expect everyone to get up out of their chairs and do a little dancing. Well, shake it up, baby, now. Shake it up, baby. Twist and shout. Twist and shout. Come on, come on, come on. Come on, baby, and work it on out. Work it on out. Twist a little girl. Twist a little girl. You twist so fine. Yeah, you twist so fine. Twist a little closer now. Let me know you're mine. Well, shake it up, baby, now. Shake it up, baby. Twist and shout. Twist and shout. Come on, come on, come on, baby, now. Work it on out. Work it on out. Woo. Shake it, shake it, shake it, baby, now. Shake it, shake it, shake it, baby, now. Shake it, shake it, shake it, baby, now. That the Isley Brothers? They sang it, I think. John had it in his jukebox, and he rocked the hell out of that song. Apparently, they recorded that first album in one day, in one session, and they saved that song for last, so then John could shred his vocal cords and not have to worry about singing anything else. And I heard he was sick that day. Of all days to be sick, the day you're making your first album, you know what I mean? I'd never know, but I've heard people that say they can tell. All right, you guys, I'm going on 3 hours, nonstop John Lennon songs here. And I'm basically, I think I got about, you know, a couple more, a few more. But I'm saving the best for last. In fact, let me make sure I'm in tune. This song, when Lennon wrote it, it was when satellite television had just been invented. Prior to that, all TV was local TV. And then they invented satellite television, and people around the world could watch the same program at the same time. We take that for granted now, but back in 1967, that was a new thing. And somebody produced a show, a kind of a variety show with a bunch of different variety of talent on the show that went out around the world. And they saved the Beatles for last. The Beatles were the last thing on the show, and the Beatles they wrote this song, John wrote this song, as a message to the world. And he knew that there was going to be people watching in countries that didn't speak English. And so he had people wearing those sandwich board signs, you know, where there's a sign hangs around your neck. And each sign had about five different languages on it of the title of this song. And there was a bunch of them, so that every country that was watching this television show, even if they didn't understand English, they would see the sign and they would be able to understand the message of the song, that it was the title of the song. That's a genius, man. That's John Lennon right there. But my own personal memory of this song is on the day I got married, I had asked Dave Lieb to play a song during our wedding reception. And prior to the wedding, the photographers, Craig Walker and Jamie, wanted to shoot some pictures before the wedding. And so Karen and I were heading out to a place to shoot some photographs, and Dave Lieb was setting up his amplifier and his guitar, and he just had his guitar on, and he saw us walking up, and he just spontaneously started playing the song, and it was just for me and Karen, and of course the photographers were photographing it, but this is whenever I think of this song, I think of that moment. Love, 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 love. Love, love, love.
nothing you can do that can't be done. There's nothing you can sing that can't be sung. Nothing you can do, but you can learn how to be you in time. It's easy. Nothing you can make that can't be made. No one you can save that can't be saved. Nothing you can do, but you can learn how to play the game. It's easy. All you need is love. All you need is love. All you need is love, love. Love is all you need. You can know that isn't known. Nothing you can see that isn't shown. No way you can be that isn't where you're meant to be. It's easy. All you need is love. Ba, 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 ba. All you need is love. Ba, 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 ba. All you need. Love, love is all you need. All you need is love. All together now. All you need is love. Everybody. All you need is love. Sweet love. Love is all you need. 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 This guy wrote that.
Yeah.
Love, sweet love. What the world needs now is love. Wait, that's not a John Lennon song. This one is, though. Imagine there's no heaven. It's easy if you try. No hell below us. Above us only sky. Imagine all the people living for today. Imagine there's no countries. It isn't hard to do. Nothing to kill or die for. And no religion too. Imagine all the people sharing all the world. You may say I'm just a dreamer, but I'm not the only one. I hope someday that you will join us, and the world will be as one. Imagine no
possessions. I wonder if you can. No need for greed or hunger. A brotherhood of man. Imagine all the people living life in peace. You may say, I'm just a dreamer, but I'm not the only one. And I hope someday that you will join us, and the world will live as one. From the mind of John Lennon, right there. That first song that I played to start the show, which wasn't even really a song, it was just silence, was the Newtopian International Anthem. And that song, Imagine There's No Countries, I think that's what he's talking about, is Newtopia, is a world with no countries. It's Newtopia. And the Newtopian International Anthem is, there is no need for an anthem. We're all one. That's my take on it. Okay, I'm gonna do one more song here. We're celebrating the life of the great John Lennon. All my life, I've been playing this song in the key of G. I thought I was right until last year when I played it with the band and they were like, no, it's in the key of A. But luckily, all I gotta do is put this capo on the second fret and everything that I play normally is the same. I just gotta sing it a little higher. And it's already a pretty high song. There's one part in there that's pretty high. All right, enough about me. Hey, everybody. Thanks for listening. This is John Lennon Night. I do this every year. This is my 10th year doing John Lennon Night. I'm going to do it again next year. Hopefully, we'll have the band back together and all the guest singers, and we'll have the whole full big production going on. But at least we had this where I could carry on the tradition tonight, where at least I have this where I'm live streaming. I'm still continuing the tradition of playing John Lennon songs. I thought about bringing in some of the guest singers like one by one, but it just, the more I thought about it, this is a spare bedroom that I set up this little studio in, and there's really no, it's not really conducive, you know? So we didn't do it. I just decided it'd be best if I just did it by myself. And I know some of you have seen the shows in the past, and I hope that, you know, I'm sure you understand. But I hope to see you all next year, like in the Lizard Lounge again, or somewhere wherever we can get, you know, a nice group of people together and do this again. But anyway, this is a song John Lennon wrote, and I remember at the turn of the century, you know how every year they do the best songs of the year, or best songs of the decade. They did a list of the best songs of the century. And number one was Somewhere Over the Rainbow. Hard to beat that. That's a good song. But number two was this one right here by John Lennon. There are places I remember all my life. Though some have changed, some forever, now for better. Some have gone, some remain. All these places have their moments with lovers and friends. I still can recall, some are dead and some are living. In my life, I've loved them all. But of all these friends and lovers, there's no one compared with you. And these memories lose their meaning when I think of love as something new. Though I know I'll never lose affection for the people and things that went before, I know I'll often stop and think about them. In my life, I've loved you more. Though I know I'll never lose affection for the people and things that went before, I know I'll often stop and think about them. In my life, I've loved you more. In my I've loved you more. John Lennon, everybody. I've been playing for 3 hours straight, nothing but great songs. What a great songwriter. What a great human being this guy was. Unbelievable. He'd be the first to tell you he had faults. We all have faults. And that's what I like about this guy is he admits it and he learns and he grows. Oh, at least he did. But, you know, he's not with us anymore. But hard to believe that he would have been 80 years old today and he died when he was 40. It's been exactly another 40 years. Wow. Well, I can only imagine what John Lennon would have recorded, written, created if he'd have stayed with us. And, you know, I mean, think about it. John Lennon wasn't here when the internet existed. He wasn't here when MTV had started and there was music videos. He wasn't here for, like, cable TV, you know, maybe cable TV was just starting, but for the most part, he was a master of using the mediums that were at his disposal, and I can't imagine what he would have done. He would have been making movies, all kinds, oh man. Hurts me to think about it, so I try not to think about it too much, but I'm just saying, think about it. Anyway, here's to you. And here's to John Lennon. And what a really wonderful John Lennon night. As, you know, limited as it was to just one guy performing and singing, I enjoyed it. I hope you did too. Let's do one more song. You guys got to sing with me, all right? I can hear you through the wires. I can hear you. I'll feel you.
Shagism, shagism, dragism, madism, ragism, tagism, thisism, thatism, ism, 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 ism. All we are saying is give peace a chance. All we are saying is give peace a chance. Ministers, sinisters, banisters, canisters, bishops and bishops and rabbits and Popeyes and bye-byes, bye-byes. All
we are saying,
sing it with me,
is give peace a chance. All we are saying is give peace a chance.
Revolution, evolution, masturbation, flagellation, regulations, integration, meditation, United Nations, congratulations.
All we are saying is give peace a chance. All we are saying is give peace a chance.
John and Yoko, Timmy Leary, Rosemary, Tommy Smothers, Bobby Dylan, Tommy Cooper, Derek Taylor, Norman Mailer, Allen Ginsberg, Hare Krishna, Hare Hare Krishna.
All we are saying,
sing it with me, come on,
is give peace a chance.
Come on, sing it louder.
All we are saying,
clap your hands,
give peace a chance.
Sing it with me.
I said, all we are saying is give peace a chance. All we are saying is give peace a chance.
Sing it with me two more times.
All we are saying is give peace a chance. All we are saying is give peace a chance.
Peace and love, peace and love. Hey everybody, I'm Scotty Damgard. Thanks so much for tuning in to my John Lennon night. Woo! I feel good. Ah, man, John Lennon is my number one favorite songwriter. This guy right here, there he is with Yoko. Okay, you guys, take care. Stay healthy, stay happy. Keep loving your hearts and keep washing your hands. Keep wearing those masks when you go out in public because it's still... You gotta still be diligent. You see what happens when you let your guard down. So keep your guard up. Stay out of the crowded situations. All right, I'm doing these live streams because I'm trying to be safe and I'm still trying to connect with you guys. So you don't see me out in the clubs playing guitar. I'm not gonna do that until it's safe because I don't wanna go into the clubs and then be responsible for all my friends coming to see me and getting sick or worse. So we're staying diligent, but we're doing the best we can. We're not, you know, maybe we're physically distanced, but we're not socially distanced, like the word social distance. No, we're socially connected. Here we are, all of us. All right? Anyway, enough jibba jabba. Love you guys. Peace and love. Take care. Be well. Thanks so much again. My heart. I'm feeling you guys. Thank you. Good night.
She loves you, yeah, yeah, yeah. She loves you, yeah, yeah, yeah. She loves you, yeah.
Think you've lost your love. I saw her yesterday. It's you she's thinking of. She told me what to say. She says she loves you, and you know that can't be bad. She loves you, and you know you should be glad. Ooh, she loves you, yeah, yeah, yeah. She loves you, yeah, yeah, yeah. With a love like that, you know you should be glad. Ba-dum-bum. And with a love like that, you know you should be glad. With a love like that, you know you should be glad. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah.